John Spearing. Natalie Bet, 3-1 Pleasure Shared, 5-1 Treasure Again, 11-2 Buckhouse Boy, 6-1 Far and Near, 7-1 The Last Fling, 8-1 Stay Lucky, and 10-1 Bar.
18 Fences, Stay Lucky, and Buckhouse Boy are amongst the early leaders as they take the first. And they land ahead of Punters Overhead, all look to take it safely. Prominent on the inside, Fire and Ear. Pleasure Shared getting a good view of his fences very wide as they come to the second. And all the leaders safely over that, although I say that. And Pleasure Shared is down. Pleasure Shared is a faller at the second on the outside. So he's out of it already as Punters Overhead takes the third in front. One or two send the Birch flying at the back of the field there, racing now towards the first of the ditches. And Punters Over, oh, he made a terrible mistake, the leader there, but he got away with it. And so after jumping the first four, bit of erratic jumping from one or two here, and it's claimed the favourite already. And Punters Overhead and Buckhouse Boy, who slips through on the inside under Carl Llewellyn as they turn the corner at the far end and level up to take number five. Stay Lucky races in third, a gap then to Fire and Ian four, then follows Treasure again in five as they take this one, which the leaders take safely. In sixth position is The Last Fling. Further back then is Foodbroker Star, and already quite well strung out here as they turn uphill and on towards the next. And still, well, not an awful lot to choose up front as they take that one. Buckhouse Boy took it to about three or four lengths clear of Punters Overhead in second position. Then follows Stay Lucky, having his second run in this country in third position. Quite a long gap then of eight lengths to Fire and Near in fourth position. And then follows Treasure again. And then The Last Fling, mid-division from Thermal Warrior and Foodbroker Star. Further back is Bankhead. Arshush is right out of the back of the field as the leaders come down the hill. Buckhouse Boy then, out in front by the best part of four lengths at the moment as they turn to face the judge for the first time from Punters Overhead, who races in second position. Then three lengths to Stay Lucky in third, and at the moment these three are comfortably clear by about 6 to 8 lengths from Fire and Near. Adrian Maguire going the shortest way on the inside. Treasure again is sixth in the centre. The Last Fling is wide in seventh, and this is the first in the straight on this, the first circuit. At the back of the field, we've got Bankhead and Arshush, who just climbed over that fence. On towards the next. Oh, and Buckhouse Boy is down. Awkward at it, and Stay Lucky, quite a bad mistake too. And Treasure again, an awful mistake, and he's come down as well. So plenty of drama here in this novices chase, and they come down to the next. Punters Overhead, left in front with the exit of Buckhouse Boy from The Last Fling with his white face, who's gone up into second position after they took that ditch. Stay Lucky has avoided the trouble and been lucky so far, a length away in third. Far and Near is taking much closer order on the inside in fourth, and these four just packing up as they pass us with a circuit to go. Foodbroker Star has been making stealthy progress the grey into fifth, and then a gap of six lengths back to Bankhead and Thermal Warrior, and these the only ones in it as Arshush is being pulled up in front of the stands. So they're coming towards the end of an incident-packed circuit in this Lowndes Lambert December Novices Chase. These fences here at Lingfield are really sorting out these novices. And Punters Overhead, the early leader, is back in front with his yellow jacket with a sheepskin noseband, as The Last Fling is just settled back about a length away up on the outside. Then follows Stay Lucky in third. Fire and Near is in fourth position as they turn down the side of the course and on towards fence number 10 here. And Punters Overhead comes to it just from The Last Fling up on the outside in second. Then Stay Lucky a length away third. Foodbroker Star fourth. Then comes Fire and Ear, still very close under a patient ride towards the inside. And The Last Fling very nearly went there. Didn't get at all high at it. And these fences are pretty unforgiving. So they go towards the fence before the last of the ditches. The Last Fling up on the outside. Stay Lucky just led in the center. Punters Overhead on the inside. Foodbroker Star still traveling nicely on the heels of the leaders, as is Fire and Near. Then follows a Thermal Warrior and Bankhead. Bankhead was deliberate over that one. And that was the last of the ditches. So they turn up the hill then for the final time. And The Last Fling and Richard Guest have about a 2.5 length lead at the moment over Stay Lucky in second. Foodbroker Star has gone up into third on the outside of Punters Overhead four. A gap then to Fire and Near five, and Bankhead is sixth. And Punters Overhead really belted that fence and lost a couple of places, and it's the last fling. And Richard Guest still from Foodbroker Star and young Leighton Aspell, who've gone second about three parts of a length away. Punters Overhead is still there in third. Then Stay Lucky, who's a length away four, as they took that last fence down the back. It was number 15, four from home. The last fling pressed now about a half a length away on the outside by Foodbroker Star. Only a length then to Punters Overhead in third. A half then to Stay Lucky in fourth. Fire in the Air still getting closer under a very patient ride in fifth. And these five come down the hill with about 4 to 5 lengths between them as they come down towards the home turn. Just the three plain fences to jump here in this Lowndes Lambert December Novices Chase. Punters Overhead, Jamie Railton on the inside, who's led for so much of the race, is back in front again from the last fling. Foodbroker Star still coming there on the outside. Then only about a length and a half to Fire in the Air, Adrian Maguire, saving ground on the inside. They're stretched the width of the course here as they come down towards three out. The last fling is going to jump it just in front, widest of all. Punters Overhead in the centre. The last fling made a mistake, and Fire in the Air has gone at the third last. And so the last fling still from Foodbroker Star. These two from Stay Lucky and Punters Overhead over two out. It was the last fling with his white face in the centre from Foodbroker Star. Stay Lucky and John Kavanagh coming there up on the outside as they come down towards the last now. Three in the air together. The last fling just from Foodbroker Star. Stay Lucky is back in third. As they race inside the last furlong, Foodbroker Star and Leighton Aspell have gone on into the lead here from Stay Lucky, who's taken second. Stay Lucky coming to challenge Foodbroker Star, but Foodbroker Star just holding Stay Lucky all out, but Foodbroker Star wins it from Stay Lucky in second. The last thing was Fleur, and looking back, it looks as though these are going to be the only three to finish.
Only three to finish. Quite amazing there in that top class novices chase. First number six, Foodbroker Star. Second number nine, Stay Lucky. And third number three, The Last Fling. Plenty coming down with some potentially top class chases there, but the jumping not always that straightforward. But Foodbroker Star jumped well throughout. Trained by Josh Gifford in the colours of Foodbrokers, ridden by Leighton Aspell, has beaten number nine, Stay Lucky. He ran a tremendous race in second. And third was number three, The Last Fling. And that Foodbroker Star, if you bet that one, a 33-1 winner. 33-1, that winner at Lingfield Park. Stay Lucky second at 8-1.